Right, girls, I just want to wish you all the best. You've worked the worst year, group, and I hope everything works out for you in the future. And goodbye from me.
Hi girls, sorry to see you all leaving. We'll miss you, but good luck and all the best.
Just want to say good luck for the future. You're an absolute amazing year group to know and teach, especially my past form class 12T, who have turned out to be an amazing and lovely group of ladies who are just amazing. Probably said amazing about 10 times. Good luck for the future. You know we're always here if you need anything, so call up the school, call in for a wee chat, and as I said, yous are all a bunch of legends, so good luck for the future.
So much.
I can't wait to see the back of you. Enjoy university if you get in.
But for some people I would be doubting that. But have a good night in the box. Leave yourselves, don't do anything we wouldn't do.
Nope. Enjoy, girls. Have a good one. You know, I've loved my wee drama class. I'm very sorry to see us go. You know, I love yous. I hope to see smiling faces in August, or else we can legally hit you then.
She said nothing but bad things about you all year.
But I loved you now this year. It's all fine. It's all good.
Anyways. Have a good night in the box. We hope we don't have to see you ever again because you won't be repeating. And bye.
Bye.
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth. And I owe it.
Okay, ladies, we finally got to that stage. I've been raving all year. Started in September, I said it would soon be Christmas. At Christmas, I said it'll soon be March. And March, I said it'll soon be May, and we finally got here. But my heroes are the people who have survived this life by doing things wrong. They made mistakes, but they recovered from them. So you all will make mistakes, but it's the way that you recover from them that will make you stronger and better people. Now, a special wee word of mention has to go to my good friend Dorito and her healthy breakfast club in the morning time. You used to sit down in that back corner eating cream buns, chocolate bars, crisps. I think actually at one stage Claire Murdoch moved away from them because she decided to eat fruit. I'm just hoping that all those healthy breakfasts will have really benefited you, and we'll see it all. It will all come to fruition with your results in August. Now, finally, particular to 14S, it has been an honour to be your form teacher in your last year in St. Genevieve's. I've really enjoyed the year, and you know, please, please, please don't mention the corruption to anyone. Work hard, play hard.
can't believe we're at the end and the year's going ever so quickly. All I just would like to say is to continue trying your best in all things and work hard and be grateful, and wherever you go in life, try your best and make a difference, you know, because you stayed here and we will miss you and wish you all the best for the future and God bless and good luck and all of that. And see ya.
Can't believe after 7 years it's all come to an end, a glorious end like this. For my part, it's been absolutely fabulous to be able to teach quite a lot of you. Didn't teach everyone, but the classes that I taught, I really, really enjoyed. It was a brilliant experience, and I hope that everybody has brilliant experiences in the future. I'd like just to say a special thank you to my current A-level class. They were brilliant and delightful to teach, and hope everyone has a brilliant future. All the best, everybody. And also, I would like to thank everyone in the year group, because you were the first year group that got involved in the Anticipo projects, and for the last 7 years, you've been inspirational to the rest of the school in terms of your fundraising and the difference that you made. So congratulations, everybody, for doing
it's
that.
It's me again, and I've just one last point to make. This year is your final year in the school, and it's also my final year in the school. And it sort of reminds me of occasions when I was young, sitting around a fireplace, listening to my mum singing a song. And I think, given that you're leaving and I'm leaving, it'd be a good opportunity maybe to sing this song. Now, some people think I can't sing, but I think it's a very apt song.
School's out for summer! School's out forever! School's out completely!
Thank you!
How are you? Sorry I'm not there with you. Wish you all the very best for the future. Slána bhaile. Yeah.
Well, girls, your big day's finally arrived. Congratulations for making it this far. And I must admit, it's been a great 2 years for me. I've had a superb form class and two really good A-level classes, plus an incredible trip to Rome. So I wish you all the best for the future. Don't be a stranger. Remember, call back and see us. We're here for you to support you. And good luck in your exams. Work hard and do your best.
Okay, girls, good luck for the future. Enjoy your night out. I know you're going to have one. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, which is a very short list. But have a great time. Enjoy.
Just good luck, girls, for the future. Don't live your dream. Just live your dream.
Dancing, you know it, baby. Going to take you apart. Hello girls, I just want to wish you all the best. You have been an amazing form class, and as head of careers you know that I've always got my career hat on, and I hope that you all get into the courses that you have aspired to do, to be nurses, solicitors, media, whatever course you've applied to do. I hope that you reach your goals and that you have a very successful future, and I'm wishing all the best from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears, but never thought I'd walk away.
Okay girls, the end is near, thank God. I think I have more grey hairs this year than any other year trying to get coursework off people. I love you all to bits, but I was going to kill you the last few weeks. Yes, that is correct. I actually have black eyes from lack of sleep as well. Rhiann Gourley, Amy Finnegan and Catherine Hamill. Yes, I'm talking to you three. I'm going to miss both of the classes, my movement on each class and my media class so much. You're a bunch of lovely girls. I'm really going to miss our lunchtime kind of meetups where we are all sitting on the max getting our coursework done, and Courtney is giving me relationship advice and telling me all about her new boyfriends. I don't know how many new boyfriends she's had this year. I am going to miss you all so much, and I just want to wish you all the best for the future. You all deserve the best, and please get the heads down now, study really, really hard, because I want to be coming up in August, the big smiling faces, and wish you all the best of luck.
Up ahead, only open doors, who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love, for you the world just opens up, but it's so hard to say goodbye. Yesterday's gone.
Need some distraction. Oh.